Okay, pull the clutch in. Hold it there until the start. Let's build the revs up and hold them.
Thank you.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic, amazing, you deserve that race win, well done mate.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain, and a real champion's drive to take the win. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there.